When I want to take a sharp edge off of an object, I can use the chamfer tool. And the chamfer tool allows me to select a distance and the edges that I want to chamfer. For instance, if I want to chamfer all the edges around the edge, that looks like a little too much. I'm going to make that 1/8 and apply. It'll allow me to make a chamfer. I can also choose a distance and an angle to do my chamfer, or two different distances if I want. So it's a very versatile tool.